There is peace in the midst of Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We'll sing number 120, Cilongo le Evangeli, uJesu ulidwala la. During this evening service, my Lord, come and be in our midst. Mm. For without you, we can do nothing, my Lord. Mm. Bless the songs, my Lord. Bless the reports, my Lord. Amen. Bless whosoever is with us during this service, my Lord. Amen. Oh, open our spiritual ears so that we can hear when you talk to us, my Lord. Amen. Thank you for your word. Thank you for everything, my Lord. Amen. Lord, we surrender the person who is going to give us your word. Amen. Bless him, my Lord. Anoint his voice so Amen. That we cannot hear him. Let us hear you, my Lord. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for your grace. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Amen. We surrender whatsoever is going to be done in this place into your hands. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
We thank God this evening.
Yes.
We thank his love. We thank his mercy.
Amen.
He's been with us.
Amen.
Since from the morning until now.
Amen.
We thank God he has given us this opportunity to be in the service.
Amen.
We really praise him.
Amen.
We really thank him.
Yes.
Today, without wasting our time, our announcement, we kneel down and pray for the work of God every Amen. Monday, 6 o'clock, Tuesday and Friday, live stream services, and then also to all branches that there are services that are conducted on Tuesday and Friday, 6 o'clock in the evening.
Amen.
Our platform is YouTube, Apostolic Faith Church ZA. You
Amen.
Subscribe, you click the notification bell. Every services, you'll get the notification of services. We really thank God. Sunday, 8:30 to all branches.
Amen.
We start Sunday school. There is a prayer for workers. Pray for the work of God from 8 o'clock.
Amen.
8:30 is a Sunday school lessons. We've got elementary. We've got a junior and senior. We really thank God for all these services of Sunday school. It's really God is really blessing us.
Amen.
And then 10:30 is devotional service. 1:30 to 2 o'clock, it depends with the service in the morning.
Amen.
We've got evangelical service.
Yes.
It's a youth service. We really thank God for all these services. It's a set moment to us to announce. We've got announcement today. With the passing of our Reverend Sunday School Superintendent in Bulawayo, our deepest condolences to the family and the church. We are asking God to lead them in all this work that is ahead of them.
Amen.
We really pray for God to intervene in all the work also. Amen. Also to intervene in the family, God must be with them in this time of grief.
Amen.
Without wasting our time, our sermon today, Reverend from Umlazi, Reverend Ndlela, will give us the sermon for today.
Amen.
Let's sit down and listen to the word of God. God will bless us.
Amen.
Now is the time for solo after solo. We go straight to the word of God. God bless you all. Amen.
Amen.
Come.
Amen.
Yes.
Moses accepted these brethren who were chosen by the elders of the Israelites to go and spy in the land of Canaan. They went there and saw the giant. People were like, they were giant people. And then Joshua also saw them, that these are really giants. But Joshua said, even though these people are giants, as we are going forward, because we know that we have got the Lord that is with us and give us courage in time.
Amen.
Now God told Joshua and said, Joshua, stand still and be strong and be courageous, because God trusted Moses. But now Moses is dead. Now God is telling Joshua that stand still and be strong and be courageous and don't be afraid. This way, it needs people who trust in the Lord. Whatever situation you find yourself in, just hold on in the way of the Lord.
Amen.
God wants those who hold on to His way and who trust in Him.
Amen.
Whatever situation, it might not favor you, whether you are a young person, young youth, or elderly people, they all are required to hold on and don't be afraid of anyone or afraid of any situation. God is giving us strength to hold on to His word.
Amen.
God was talking to Joshua, don't be afraid, Joshua.
Amen.
God is looking for people who are born again, who are sanctified, who are baptized by the Holy Ghost, and be strong in His, and be strong and be courageous in this way, and be strong in His word. God is looking for those type of people. So He's saying to us now, because Joshua has gone, now it's us who are here. It's giving us courage that I'm with you.
Amen.
Be strong and be courageous. Don't be afraid.
Amen.
Because which of the ways of the Lord is alive and have got power.
John chapter 4.
Yes.
Verse 18. John chapter 4, verse 18.
Amen.
Little John.
Amen.
Let us not be afraid. God is telling us, let us not be afraid.
Amen.
Where there is fear, it's a problem. But if you are not fearful of anything and be courageous, God will give you strength.
Amen.
During the time when the children of Israel moving out from Egypt, going on their way, they were facing the sea, and there was no way out or to go back. Then they started crying to Moses. They cried to Moses. They said, Moses, why did you took us out from Egypt? Are there no grave in Egypt? You want us to come and die in this wilderness? And then they cried, looking at Moses, saying, you want us to come and die here? Moses looked up to God and told the children of Israel and said, listen here. These people you see now, don't be afraid of them. You will never see them again. Even today, you will never see them again. If we trust in the Lord and hold on to His word,
amen.
If we trust in Him, we pray to Him, and we trust in His way, God can keep us. Also, God can keep us today. Let's hold on to His way.
Amen.
If you hold on to the word of God, if you hold on to God, He will never desert us.
Amen.
He will never leave us. He will give us strength all the time to move forward.
Amen.
We know that the gospel is good. We know that the gospel kept the people, God's people. And then also us, let's hold on to the gospel. God will keep us.
Amen.
Let's trust God. Even though we are facing trials and tribulation, let's hold on to the word of God. God will keep us.
Yes.
We know about the Hebrew boys who were cast in the lake of fire, and now they trusted in the Lord. They trusted in their God. They told even the king Nebuchadnezzar that, Nebuchadnezzar, we are not careful about your punishment. Even though God does not save us. In your country, it will be known that those three Hebrew boys did not bow down to your idol. Now, young men, young ladies are needed now to hold on to the cross,
Amen.
Hold on to the way
Amen.
Of God,
Amen.
And say, even the situation does not allow us, we will never bow down to anyone, to any idol. We will hold on to the cross or to the word of God.
Amen.
Even the Hebrew, three Hebrew boys, they hold on, they throw them in the fire. In the fire, they were found being four of them. And then even the Nebuchadnezzar asked, how many we throw in the fire? Were they not three? Then they said, yes, king, they were three. And then he said, ah, now I see there are four. And then the fourth one is like the son of God. So they hold on and God protected them.
When
we pray to God, let's pray God fully heart with all our heart. God
will
save us. Let's pray God with a willing heart. God has put good things to us. Even Paul, he was the enemy of brethren, but after he found gospel, wonders happened to him. God changed him to be a good vessel.
Amen.
After Paul was changed, and then they were told that Paul is coming your way this side, and they said, oh Lord, this Paul who was killing brethren, we are afraid of him. And then he told them, no, I've changed him. He's a good person now. He's one of my vessels. Let's see Romans 8, verse 31. What shall we then say to these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? If God is with us, for us, who will be against us?
No
one.
Let's hold on. It says, what shall then we say these things? If God be for us, who can be against us? Brethren, let us not allow anyone to leave this word of Christ, this love of Christ. God will give us strength always when we really trust in him.
Amen.
Let's hold on. Now, people are needed. The strong people, those who really fear God and hold on to the word of God. God says, that does not be
feared.
The old man, God,
which
God is He told Joshua that do not fear, even today, telling us that do not fear, be courageous. Whatever situation you come across, do not fear. There was a old player of the prayer warrior, old man was a prayer warrior. A young people who are prayerful are needed in this time. Now, this old man prayed. After he prayed,
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen